Well, see, the problem is, man, I find it really funny is like, for example, I'll let you guys kind of in on what's going on in the server. So for those who don't know, Anthony Z got his own H&O, right? The argument that I've been hearing is the reason why he got his own H&O was because I was gatekeeping H&O. I was gatekeeping H&O. The reality is, someone's here, one second. Use MA56, baby. That's why you don't use MA56. Hit six times. Four times. Yeah, we're not using M4s anymore. We're using only BPM62. From what I've heard is that it's because it's being gatekept. Which is just so fucking stupid, man. The reality is that he wants his own business. And he wants it to, he wants his own business so he doesn't have to listen to me and have to respond to what I tell him to do. That is the reality. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. He just doesn't want to have to listen to me, which is fine. I'm cool with that. If that is what was said, but it's not what is being said. It's everyone's saying, oh, Hutch is, you know, oh, he's getting this because Hutch is, you know, doesn't let people do their thing. But it's like, bro, I literally handed my business away like seven times to people. The person running my business isn't even a fucking CG member. He just put in a ton of work and got the business, bro. Like, literally, here's the business. Make as much money as you can. Have fun. The people running my rentals, I don't even know who the fuck she is. I've never even had a conversation with her, you know? But she started out as just someone who was working at H&O, and now she runs the rentals part. So the idea of me not having... Yeah, that will fit perfect. You can put it right there. I'll do it tomorrow. Oh, sick. Okay, that's fine. Mm-hmm. Sounds good, baby. I'm all good. Thank you. Huh? Oh, awesome. Thanks, babe. I love you. But to play it off like I'm some bad guy and oh man, we're doing this because Hutch is this or Hutch is that. It's like, listen, man. It just aggravates the fuck out of me, man. It really does. It's just, it really does aggravate me. And then I get messaged and shit like, you have a problem, message me or whatever. It's just like, man. And then I respond and I don't even get a reply back. Like, it's just... It's the reason I can't be in that server. I can't be in that server longer than a fucking day, man. It's just everybody is like the agendas, and it's just, it is what it is. That's why I try not to think about it, man. I can care less about the H&O. I care more about people playing it off as if it was my fault that that this is happening. It's like, no, it's not my fault. The reality is that you wanted the business and you fucking bitched enough to get it, and that's fine. That's cool. I don't want to be played off as a bad guy. That's it. I don't want to be played off as a bad guy. I care less who has the same business as me. Fucking have 30 of H&Os. I don't give a shit. But just don't play it off as if I was gatekeeping it. I wasn't. Everyone knows I wasn't. It's just annoying. And, you know, I got a message. Basically, it was like... I'm just fucking throwing words into the wind. Nothing will change, chat. It will always be this way, and nothing will ever be different about it. That's why I will not be... That's why, you know, I don't want to do a full return to NoPixel, and I probably never will, because it's a waste of time. It's fun for about a day, and then it becomes like I'm working a full-time job. Oh my God, bro. You are an animal. That is so sexy. That's sick, bro. That firearm is amazing.